Hello my dear friends, how are you all? Welcome to this channel. And today friends, I came up with this video because I wanted to show that which new books I have bought. And let me tell you guys that I have bought these books from Flipkart because I cannot go outside to buy these books. So yeah, let's come with me. I will take the book from the parcel boy. Today it's too foggy, but yeah, I need to go. So yeah friends, I am now here, and after reaching home, I will disclose the parcel. I will unbox the parcel in front of you. So yeah, here it is. I have bought two parcels. These are two books. So friends, this is it. This is the first book and this one is the second book. So both these are bought from Flipkart. The first one is also from Flipkart and the second one is also from Flipkart. So now let's unbox it. So first we will unbox this one. और ये काफ़ी मोटी बुक है और इसमें एक मुझे गिफ्ट बुक भी मिली है. तो लाओ लेट्स अनबॉक्स. So this is the gift book and this is the main book. This is Manorama Yearbook 2021. I bought this book for current affair knowledge, but I also got this Arihant publication book, Journal Knowledge 2021. So these are two books and I got this in this paper. So you can see Manorama Yearbook 2021, 75 years of independence, and all the latest current affairs updates are given in this book, and this I got for ₹300, the MRP rate itself, and also got 30 rupees booklet by Manohar Pandey. This is a very good book. When I was reviewing for that, some people said that this is not a good book and with faint pages, but I found this book in a very good condition, so you can go for it. And I think that Manorama Yearbook is the number one book for current affairs because in a precise manner each and everything is covered in this book. And this one is also very good, but I'm not very much interested. I will give this to my brother, so he will read it. And so this was the first package, the general knowledge book and this Manorama Yearbook. And please give me this the reviews of this book if you buy this. And yes, if till yet you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe it and like the video if you think that it is good. And please don't forget to press the bell icon so that you can get the notification of whenever I upload a new video. So this book is a very good combination of current affairs, and 1000 MCQs are also given in this book. So all these features facilitated me to buy this book. And before buying this book, you should also take a glance of what are the indexes of this book. Every book, not only this book, but any book you are going to buy, you should always see what are the author reviews of this book and what is the rating of this book, what is the selling price of this book, and along with that you should see the index of this book, whether it is meeting your requirements or not. So yeah, now we will unbox the second book. So this was the first parcel in which I got these two books, and it's the turn of the second book now. This one is also from Flipkart. So this is the second book. We will put this aside. It's a very bulky book, and I have bought this book for developmental reading. It is not a book of functional reading, but a developmental reading. I like to do developmental reading, but because of scarce time, I can't do that. So after a long period of time, I bought this book. I wanted to buy this book for better understanding of political concepts. So now this book is with me, and I'm very happy. After reading this book, I will give you the reviews of this book. And yeah, this book is a little costly. So this was the books I bought, these three books. Two books I bought, and I got this first book as a gift, you can say. So how was this video? Please write in the comment box, and please don't forget to subscribe the channel, like and comment, and please share with your friends. Thanks a lot for motivating me always. Thanks for watching.